MS Outlook is commonly used as a professional email platform by several organizations. Employees use it to exchange emails for their daily work updates. The mail flow within the organization often involves a lot of email duplicates and attachments, as the messages from external and internal senders are forwarded to colleagues, bosses, and relevant departments. Basically, the duplicate items present in the Outlook profile increases the size of the email database, which may slow down the overall Outlook performance. In order to manage mailbox size and to improve Outlook performance, there is a need to remove duplicate emails from Outlook along with its attachments. Let's see how to remove duplicate attachments from Outlook. Users can either delete duplicates from attachment line or else can delete duplicate attachments from mail body. Now let's take a look at the steps involved to remove duplicate mails in Outlook. If you are using Outlook 2002 or 2007, go to Current View. On View menu, click Change Folder View to Table Type. And in Outlook 2003, go to Arrange By on View menu and point to Current View, then change Folder View to Table Type. If you are using Outlook 2010, then you can follow the steps as mentioned here. But manual methods are a time-consuming process, and not only that, deleting duplicate emails and attachments might not work with all versions of MS Outlook. So here we bring you an efficient and effective solution with SysTools Outlook Duplicate Email Remover tool. The software helps in removing duplicate emails, contacts, calendars, tasks, journals, and notes from Outlook PST, OST and back files. You can check out the product page link given in the description box below in order to purchase the product. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. Thank you for watching.